What up? What it do? It's your boy JDQ, and as always on this channel, it's one video a day and nothing gets in the way. And of course, as always on this channel, keep the hat and the shirt, right? All right, so tonight is one of those quick one-on-one with late one sessions, right? I just felt the need to express myself real quick for a few minutes because I want to get a point across about something that's going on, okay? I just got done watching a bunch of different celebrities, singers, actors, all these celebrities and famous people helping and being in it together for the greater cause, you know, pretty much offering things, services, or offering, I don't know, special treatment from these artists and actors and all that to people who donate different tiers of amounts of money. Okay, now before I get into it, I just want to say I understand if you're watching this right now and you say, you know, we look up to these people and, you know, we admire them or whatever. My personal opinion, okay, it's okay to admire an actor, actress, singer, performer, whatever, for their talents and abilities. That's fine. But it becomes a problem when you put these people, because they are just people like you and me, on a pedestal, okay? And turn them into idols, right? Now, there's a reason why I'm saying all this, okay? In the Bible, I didn't really take a moment to look where exactly, so you're going to have to browse the Bible for yourself. But basically, God says not to put your trust in man, okay? And there's many reasons why he said that, but within this moment, this crisis, there's a strong reason for that, okay? Now, throughout the year, all these different singers, rappers, actors, actresses, TV personalities, all these celebrities, okay, throughout the years, they brag about the millions of dollars that they make. And if they don't brag, other people brag for them, okay? Pretty much letting you know that these people not only are financially set, but and then some, okay? Meaning that even if they were to put money away, they still got plenty left over, right? Now, here's my problem, okay? So throughout the year, all these people, whether it be themselves or other people, pretty much display how wealthy and how rich these people are, correct? All right. So my problem is, all right, if you have that kind of financial freedom, okay, if you are giving that blessing, that opportunity, okay, to be financially set and financially free, okay, to the point where, you know, Floyd Mayweather is one of them, throws away money and still has a bunch left over, okay? If you aren't giving that opportunity, all right, and if God has given you that position of power to where you have that freedom, why in God's name do I have to pay you, okay? Pretty much, because they say donating to the, but in other words, you're pretty much paying to win the possibility, all right, of an opportunity to spend a day with them or to meet them at the studio or to have a role in one of their like movies, whatever, okay? Why, if I'm having money trouble, why am I having to donate to that to possibly, not even a sure thing, possibly, maybe, have an opportunity to win one of those tiers, or one of those VIP experiences. You know, aren't you the one with millions and billions of dollars? You know, why aren't you, as a person in position of power and financial freedom, not saying, you know what, I'm actually gonna personally donate this amount to this community or this town or this city or whatever? And it's not like there's one or five of you. There's hundreds and thousands of actors, singers, celebrities, people in those positions of power, okay, with millions and sometimes billions of dollars at their disposal, okay, to help out the fellow man, right? I think it's dumb. I forgive me for the word I'm about to use, but it's retarded, okay, for any of us to have to donate to the cause for the possibility of getting these VIP treatments that they're offering, okay? It's
nonsense.
All right? Don't buy into it. Do not do this to yourself, especially if you're on the edge and have very little money in your account or you're struggling right now, okay? Don't do it. You know, if they're not caring and loving enough, okay, having you, the viewer, the listener, or whatever, being the one to get them where they're at, if they don't have the heart to say, it's my time and my turn to give back to the people who got me here, then don't even do it. Do not donate to this cause, all right? All this we're all in crap, no, don't do it, all right? Anyways, thank you guys for hearing my rant real quick. I'll probably expand on it tomorrow or something like that, how I feel about this whole mess. But, yeah, just hang in there, everybody who's watching this, everybody who's subscribed to the channel. I appreciate it. Thank you for staying there, sticking it out with me. Give this video a thumbs up, share with anybody, all right? Comment on it. And I'll see you guys tomorrow, all right? Love y'all, and peace out.